Good morning, everyone. Good morning and welcome. It's an exciting day. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the latest expansion of our efforts in biomedicine in Cambridge. Today, Kendall Square has more biotech and IT firms per square mile than any place on the planet. So that's why we are absolutely delighted that Kendall Square will now be home to Pfizer Research Labs. Pfizer doesn't begin today its collaboration with MIT. Our work with Pfizer stretches back well over a decade. Pfizer has supported MIT students and faculty and researchers on projects led by some of our most distinguished faculty.
Here in the Commonwealth, and maybe this is my most important point to the folks from Pfizer, we are about inventing and shaping our own future, not leaving entirely to chance what we want our outcomes to be, not waiting for better times, but shaping our own tomorrows.
To be situated here at Kendall Square allows Pfizer to draw and contribute to breakthroughs in the life science and technology. To draw and contribute are very important key words for us, because together we have the ability and potential to change the course of human diseases.
This is a great day in the city of Cambridge. This innovation will have a positive impact on the city of Cambridge, the Kendall Square Innovation District in the Commonwealth. We welcome the fact that this development will bring new construction jobs, new research jobs, and new tax revenues to Cambridge. When coupled with the fact that MIT scientists and Pfizer's researchers will now be in such close proximity as they work together on health solutions, it is a promising initiative for each of us.
When we started this work, we didn't think it was enough simply to have a Cambridge zip code. We wanted to be right here. And our vision was, we can walk across the street, we won't even worry in February about putting our coat on to do so. And I think we've achieved that in this location.
I have children and grandchildren, as well as a sister and a bunch of cousins who have children and grandchildren of their own. Not to mention the families of all the other Alzheimer's patients. If there's anything I can do to keep this wolf away from their doors, I ought to do it. That's why I'm so happy to see Pfizer joining in. Welcome and good luck.